Hello guys, this is King and welcome to PinoyTube. So for this episode, i-game test natin yung Realme 5 sa Honkai Impact 3rd. So isa to sa mga high graphics na nilalaro kong game. So simulan na natin guys. Sobrang smooth. Sobrang smooth niya guys sa Honkai Impact 3rd. Thank you.
対応するため聖魂の力が解放されたよ。ここでバルキリーちゃんが装備している聖魂を装備することで、それと聖魂をセットで初めてだからアイちゃんが教えてあげたよ。シャーロット B を見つけて装備してみよう。
Dati kasi may settings na siya, ngayon wala na. Kaya kung hindi kaya ng mga lumang cellphone to, maghihingalo yung mga ibang lumang cellphone na mababa yung specs.
Thank you.
緒に帰りましょう。パスワードロック解読完了。操縦権限解放。戦闘システム起動。トロイの木馬ウイルス、いえ、崩壊エネルギーが漏出しているだけ。異常ないはず。ネゲントロピーの特殊戦闘機構解読完了。警戒モード、
So nakita nyo naman guys, kayang-kaya ng Realme 5 yung Honkai Impactor dyan. So kung nagustuhan nyo, sana huwag nyo kalimutan i-like yung video yan. So if you like this video guys, don't forget to like it. Kung hindi nyo naman type, dislike it. And for more PinoyTube videos, don't forget to subscribe. This is King of PinoyTube signing out. Thanks for watching. Bye!